man killed in a landscaping accident near Dansville Sunday night has been identified as Robert McCann Allen of DeWitt. The Ingham County Sheriff's Office tells us he was found dead near a stuck tractor at a friend's home. We don't know exactly what happened because there aren't any witnesses, but police believe the 48-year-old was run over by one tractor while trying to free another.